Good evening, and welcome to the Churchlands Music Department Senior Concert for 2021. My name is Kaya O'Brien.
And my name is Yuta Uemoto, and we are the 2021 Music Captains.
A special welcome to our new principal, Dr. Kent, and Associate Principal, Mr. Paul Housley.
I will now read the acknowledgement to country. I respectfully acknowledge the past and present traditional custodians of this land on which we are meeting this evening, the Noongar people. It is a privilege to be standing on Noongar country. I also acknowledge the contributions of all Aboriginal Australians and non-Aboriginal Australians to the education of children and people in this country we all live in and share together, Australia.
Wind Orchestra 1 are performing two pieces for you this evening. The first, In the Centre Ring, is by Robert Sheldon and represents a musical snapshot of a circus performance from the madcap antics of the jugglers and clowns to the elegance of the high wire and trapeze performers. The second piece, entitled American Barndance, is by Richard Saucedo and will be directed by Nicole Turner. This is a dance reminiscent of the country square dances held in the American heartland and is an energetic piece. Keep an eye out for the special guest percussionist as well. Please welcome Wind One and their first director for the evening, Ms. Caron Walker.
Thank you. Thank you, Myra. Whilst we wait for our seats to reset the chamber orchestra, we would like to reminisce of the busy and very short term we have just experienced. Starting off with missing the week, first week entirely due to lockdown, then the second week of March, followed by public holidays, staff development days, parent interview days, and sports finals, tests, musical rehearsals, the list goes on. In some cases, we have had less than 6 rehearsals to be ready for this evening's performance. It's lucky we're all gifted in others. The next item on tonight's programme is the Tundra. They will be playing the Concerto Grosso by Baroque composer Arcangelo Corelli. This work features a group of soloists and consists of several contrasting.
It is often referred to as the Christmas Concerto, following Corelli's inscription on the title page. Excuse my Italian, Cato per la notte di Natale, meaning to be played on the night of Christmas. The work is traditionally performed with a harpsichord, and we are very fortunate to have been able to borrow such an instrument from Christchurch for tonight's performance. Our soloists are Tristan, first violin, Mirelle, second violin, and Zoe Hawksworth on the cello. Please welcome
Mr. Bobo has been enjoying working with Gladland over the course of this summer. They have a really positive energy and great enthusiasm for rehearsing and performing. It is an absolute joy to walk into rehearsal and find the band set up and playing already. This term has been busy. We started with Just Now, where the band rehearsed and enjoyed masterclasses and workshops with opera staff. We also bonded over a lot of activity, which resulted in our trombone player, Mitchell, being crowned band librarian. And no, that was not forgiven. We also performed at Jazz at Twilight, which was showcased at our jazz program.
Tonight, they are playing three pieces for you. The first piece, Don't Get Sassy, is a hard-driving shuffle with a bluesy flavour made inspired by the Fat Jones Melbourne Band, and will feature soloists from Utah and Flavio on piano, and Pat and Bradley on tenor sax. Dizzy Pilepsy, a giant of jazz, is well known for his compositions and dazzling trumpet virtuosity. Their next piece, entitled Dizzy Atmosphere, is a classic bebop composition that features our very own trumpet section with solos from Robert Robinson and Rohan Dean and Satyrus Katsakis. We will finish our set with a well-known Czech Korea piece entitled Spain, which will feature soloists by Flavio Polinetti, Chris Jones, and Myra Bradley. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.